The Department of English of Sri Gokulam Public School, Guruvayur presents the Vocabulary Enrichment Session. A hearty welcome to all. Certain words in English can be really confusing because they are spelled identically but have different pronunciations and meanings. Such words are known as heteronyms. Have a look at this heteronym word. It is spelled as minute and it is pronounced as minute and also minute. That's interesting, isn't it? The word minute is a noun and it means a period of time equal to 60 seconds. Whereas the word minute is an adjective and it means extremely small or tiny. Now let us see how it is used in sentences. The plane will take off in a minute. The soil contained minute quantities of uranium. So that's all for today. Thank you.